But right now, I think more importantly, he's actually sitting in a holding tank with no clothes on. So
wait a minute. I mean, Calvin lost his goddamn.
Good morning, sunshines. Happy Tuesday. It is a beautiful morning. It is 6:35 a.m. I'm on my way to the gym. I told myself, well, yesterday I didn't go. And I was like, no, Jasmine, like, you have a lot to do this weekend. You need to go at least like twice this week. So today and tomorrow we're going. I'm going to try to go again on Saturday, but we made it, y'all. We up, we got dressed, we're en route. Yay. Especially because I have been making progress. So I was like, I don't want to, you know, bail out on myself. Although I'm very tired, I could definitely be in bed. Anyway, it's going to be a jam-packed little vlog, guys. I got work trips. I'm going out with some friends this weekend. We got a friend from church. Her daughter graduated from high school. So it's a really, really busy weekend. So I'm so excited to take y'all with me on all of that. Oh, hold on.
Number two soon. I was disgusted and I want to tell my husband, but I know better. Should I tell my mother-in-law about this or not?
I mean, what did he do?
Oh, he said, this is not an interesting strawberry letter. I listen to the Steve Harvey radio in the morning sometimes, and normally the strawberry letters are interesting. Some of them are absolutely wild, but that's not it. Don't care about that. So anyway, so yeah, gonna get this little workout in, get some endorphins, get some cardio, get my heart pumping, and then we got work to do. A very jam-packed day. I have a lot of meetings, so many meetings for work. Excuse me, and for business. So I need to like try to squeeze in 5 days of work into 3 days because I'm going out of town, which I already mentioned. So I'll talk to you guys more about that. We're going to Chicago next. No, not next. We're going to Chicago Thursday and Friday of this week. So I gotta pack, I gotta get my life in order because I have an early flight on Thursday morning, bro. Very early, like 7 a.m. is the flight. So anyway, yeah, let's go get this worky work and I will catch y'all when I come. I'm gonna try to film when I'm in the gym, maybe. It gets weird when I'm by myself, but We'll get that going. So we'll get some gym time. So I'll catch you on a little bit. All right, you guys, out from the gym. Do y'all see that sweat? I don't know if y'all can see it, but I need y'all to see the sweat because we put in work today. It was a good cardio session. I didn't lift weights like I wanted to for the sake of time because I have an 8:30 meeting and it's 7:27. So I have to go home, shower, cook, do my makeup. Or get dressed, maybe I won't do my makeup, in an hour. So, you know, it's real out here in these streets, these virtual world streets.
From the airport to their building.
What time is our first meeting?
11:30.
Okay. I may be going in the night before because
all right, y'all, so you just heard a little bit of my work meeting. So I'm going to Chicago in 2 days. I'm going to do my best to vlog everything, but like low-key vlog it since I'm like working. So that was me and our CEO and the vice president kind of going through like last minute updates for like the meetings we have, the itinerary, the schedule, all that cool stuff. So I'm really excited. I love Chicago. It's a great city. And I think it'll be really fun. So yeah, man, I think it'll be cool. So anyway, jam-packed day, week, all the things. I am going to knock out this work because I got things to do. I got a, you know, busy day ahead of me. But yeah, we're going to Chicago, friends. All right, I'm gonna knock out some work. Someone is, I'm gonna put y'all down, but I will catch y'all a little later today.
Yeah, it's kind of people that like the brand and what I'm doing. For me to get people that want to work with me, I tend to have to reach out.
Okay.
See me, which is, you know, that's fine.
Okay. So outside of Instagram, how are you normally generating clients? Hello, lovely people. We're taking a quick impromptu little trip to Ulta and to Starbucks. I'm gonna get Brittany a Starbucks gift card as a thank you for driving me to the airport on Thursday. I have to be at the airport at like 5 o'clock in the morning, and it's like a 35-minute drive. So, as always, saying thank you, I'm gonna go grab her a Starbucks gift card for taking me and, you know, driving back and all that. So, we're gonna do that. And then I'm going to go to Ulta. I realize I'm gonna stop myself from impulse shopping. I really wanted a new set of brushes for traveling, but I realized, well, Brittany talked me off the ledge because I did order some from Amazon. So they're gonna come on Thursday. This is not straight. They're gonna come on Thursday, and I don't need to buy a set for like, I can just wash my brushes. I'm being lazy. And I'm buying more brushes. So all that to say, no, I'm not gonna impulse buy. But I do need another brow pencil, and I need setting spray. I'm gonna see if they have that Buxom lip gloss. But then see, this is where things get foggy, because I just be in Ulta and Sephora, like, ooh, I need. I don't really need nothing. So I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna come home, and I'm going to make this chicken teriyaki bowl, because I think my food is starting to go bad from HelloFresh. So I need to cook that, which will last me tonight and tomorrow. And that'll put me in a good spot for eating up like all that food. And I'm gonna probably, God, it's already 8 o'clock, bro. Where does time go? Like, where did the day go? I feel like before the pandemic, time didn't feel like it was moving this fast. Like when we would commute, like to and from, you know, work. I don't know. It feels like it's moving so fast. I hate it. I hate that for me.
Okay, well, who is the female?
She has been arrested. She's actually on the other side of the jail. She's on the woman's side.
Okay, can you give me her name?
I do not have her name in front of me. I will be able to have that a little later. But right now, I think more importantly, he's actually sitting in a holding tank with no clothes on. So
wait a minute. I mean, Calvin lost his guy.
Let me tell you what you need to be telling Calvin. You need to tell Calvin that he needs to come up with $250 to get his fucking, you gotta tell him, and then you need to come up with some more money to pay for this divorce. So, oh. Him, you pay for. And you tell him, y'all, y'all doing for him? I'm gonna call his mama, and she's gonna get his. I know, well, Calvin, I've been saying, no, walk this clothes down.
Oh,
wow.
The way he get this on free, straight from.
I,
if I was going out of the guy to see, and you know, I'm gonna take it now. You know what? Yeah, we'll call his mama. And I'm gonna, she ain't gonna believe me because I wanted to bring her down. And she always on his side. You see, she always on his side. So I want to take her going up there and see her son with his head up there naked. And then she let him explain that. Yeah, but he got to tell him, you tell him, you make sure you tell him that I said that he gets himself out of the situation. I'm not coming to get him. And he ain't bringing him back here. Let him bring him. Back up here if you want to.
Okay, Miss Bree?
Yeah.
I just got some paperwork in here.
Bro, that's hilarious.
The actual female he was arrested with. She was also out there at Lakeside Park. And let's see here. It seems like we got a Miss Francis. Francis.
You sure you found a Francis out there naked?
Yes, ma'am. Are you? I'm sorry. Do you know a Francis?
Yes, I know Francis. That's my sister.
Okay.
Not him laughing.
Well, can I say something else about your sister? Can I tell you this?
Not him laughing like that. He's so trash.
Francis got me to prank phone call you, baby. This is nephew Tommy from Steve Harvey Morning.
Okay. Good morning, y'all. Sorry, I had to. I had to play that. That was funny. So, I'm going to the gym. Happy Wednesday. It's 6:50 a.m. I'm ready to meet my trainer. But I was listening to the Steve Harvey Morning Show. And y'all, I don't know if y'all know, but like, next time he does prank calls, that kind of thing will send me to jail. People play way too much. People play way too much. Way too much, fam. Anyway, good morning. Hope you guys are doing well. Trying to eat this apple really fast. So I got something in my stomach before I work out, you know? I'm gonna try this so I can get Gina on camera. So y'all can be my trainer. Good morning, y'all. Sir, ma'am, you are literally in the way. People don't know how to drive. And it bothers my soul. It really bothers my spirit. Come on, sir, so I can pull up. Where am I going? Hold on, where are you parking? I'm at the front row. Oops. People here so early. I can't get my normal morning parking spots, you know?
Hey guys.
Introduce yourself because I do it for my vlog. So go ahead and be in the vlog.
Your who?
My vlog.
Your vlog.
Mm-hmm. Go ahead and introduce yourself. YouTube wants to know who you are.
Oh, I can't even. Hello.
Let's talk about you. So go ahead and introduce yourself.
You talk shit about me.
I told you, like, I got you my trainer. She killed me today.
Nope,
but I didn't. I'm alive, barely.
She's like, I'm here.
Barely.
So go up, squeeze. And that was not 5 seconds, but it's okay.
Are you sure?
If you watch the video, you'll see. Wow. It's like 2.5.
Wow. Okay.
Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And there you go. Give me one more to make up for the other one.
Oh. Okay.
Squeeze the ball. Good. 3. And down. All right. Keep your toe flexed 90 degrees. So.
Like that?
Yep. There you go. So here we have dead bugs because, you know, if a bug dies on its back, the little crawly crawl thing it does.
Oh my God.
Keep your arms here, like in front of the ball.
Hey guys, welcome back. So I am showered from the gym. I washed and conditioned my hair. Right now I did like leave-in, lots of hair oil. I use, I got some abuse supply store. Auntie Jackie's natural growth oils, grapeseed and avocado, which is really cool. So I don't think I actually put my hair out on the end on YouTube, but I mean, follow me on Instagram, you've seen it. But this is her. We got some hang time out here, y'all. So anyway, I'm gonna let my hair air dry and just, it's super, super moisturized, which is great because my hair really eats up oil. But I'm gonna let this dry down. I washed both my wigs, two of my wigs. Washed, shampooed, and conditioned. So it's kind of janky. I'm leaving them out in the kitchen. But yeah, so they are here.
Good morning. It is, it's 4 a.m. We're getting ready because we're going to Chicago today. Just so I don't have a lot of energy, I just need to beef up for the camera because I'm very sleepy. So I need to do my makeup. I'm pretty much dressed. I just have to throw on my shoes and finish like doing last minute packing, which is really just like zipping the suitcase. So anyway, I'm gonna do some makeup and try to look presentable for a 7 a.m. flight. So yeah.
new guidelines for fully vaccinated individuals. Federal law still requires each person age 2 or older to wear a mask that covers their nose and mouth at all times during the flight, including boarding and deplaning. Refusing to wear a mask properly or follow flight crew instructions is a violation of federal law and may result in denial of boarding.
All right, y'all, so I made it to my room. I need to touch on my makeup because y'all, we on a struggle. Anyway, 26-4 is so nice, so I'ma chill, hang out for a little bit, rest, and then we gonna hit the ground running. Okay, here we go. So I'll catch y'all in a little bit. What's up, you guys? I am back. I'm about to go downstairs and meet my coworker for some drinks. And then I'm gonna meet my friend Jess for dinner and some more drinks. So, ooh, my hair looks crazy. Hold on. I forgot my brush, y'all. Anyway, I am gonna get my hair together. But reapply my lips. This wig is doing a lot, but chilling, denim jacket, Skims top, jeans, and some sneaks. Super casual, but we are heading out. I have my hair tie. Okay, so yeah, it's time to go. I'm gonna reapply my lips and let's do this thing. My feet hurt so bad, y'all. I was in them heels for 8 hours. Never again will I play myself like that.
Outer Line Express.
Guys, so she had one job.
Everything that I'm picking is closed or at capacity. I'm trying though. I'm still
First of all, I done walked 1,346 steps today before I met me with Packwood. And she's almost, let's just go for a walk. Ma'am, I done seen a homeless woman walk up into this hospital and do a bird bath with sanitizer. I've seen too much. That's the problem. The problem is that I've seen too much. Wow. Wow. All right. You see, I'm vlogging. Y'all rude. I'm so disrespectful. Get me out of the city. Get me out of the city. Y'all rude. But anyway, it's Packwood, guys. What you giggling for?
I don't know.
She ain't got no food options.
I'm starving. Oh. How are we about to go back?
We could go back to Sweetwater.
Where's that?
That's where I came from. That was like less than 10-minute drive. We definitely Uber. I'm not walking that. I can tell you right now, if you got the strain for your ankles, go for it. I don't. I do not.
Did the food?
Yeah, I mean, all I had when I was there was the spinach dip, which was fire, and then I had that baked cookie dough, which is a cookie with ice cream. I don't know why they call it that, but it was good. The drinks were good. The drink was swab.
Were they expensive?
Nah. My drink was $11.
Yeah. Let me look at the menu.
Okay. I think you might have had a sexy water tavern. You had that? Did you have that back home?
If I did, I never went.
Okay. It's like all American food. It's pretty good though. So I done left. Man, this city is fascinating, guys. Fascinating, I tell you.
His name means moon. Mukalam. But I'm gonna call him Mookie for short.
Yo. How does somebody completely just wow? Did you have a good time tonight?
M-U-K-A-R-R-A-M. Mukalam. Mookie.
I can't wait to put this on my vlog for YouTube.
He's gonna be here in 8 minutes.
God, only 2 minutes went by?
I know. Somebody was taking their sweet time getting out the car.
Yeah. Did you have fun tonight?
I did.
Morning, good people. Happy Friday. Y'all, I knocked out last night. So right now I'm getting ready, doing my makeup. That's a nice bra. Getting dressed and ready. I'm wearing this leopard print dress, which I don't know why I do that. I'll show you guys a full body. It's from Boohoo. I'll put this down. Nope, just stay. Okay. So yeah, I am doing my makeup. And yeah, the last day. We fly out this evening. This has been a fun little quick trip. That's a nice brow. I'm gonna clean it up a little bit. It's a little thick, but. Y'all see that brow? Okay. My
Don't want to feel you, don't want you on my mind. Don't want to feel you, don't want you on my mind. Don't want to feel you, don't want you on my mind. On my mind, on my mind, 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 mind.
Done with my makeup. I'm not gonna really show you my outfit, but I'm wearing this leopard print dress and some sneakers because I learned my lesson about wearing heels all day at a museum. And we're going right to the airport from the museum. So I am about to go grab breakfast and head out. I will catch y'all in a little bit. The goat. The goat, guys, took me to and picked me up from the airport. She the real one.
Whew. Not yet. Wait till we get out of
the garage that we had a tour.
And then we'll determine. Because this thing is kabisky.
Oh, spot at.
What I said.
Okay. Heard you.
Heard you.
Whew. Why are you wearing? That's not important.
Oh, shit. It's preggers.
That's that belly moving.
Is that then pregnancy? I don't feel bad about any of my outfits.
Oh, it feels so good to be off that plane.
How was your flight?
It was good. I was watching.
Yep, you got the right of way. So sorry about that.
Oh, you like the pilot too. Thank you for flying us, sir.
What gave the pilot away? The stripes on his shirt?
Yeah. No, it was good. I fell asleep and then I watched a little bit of Crazy Rich Asians. Because, you know, gotta watch that. You don't have to pay for this, do you?
No.
Oh, praise the Lord. Okay.
I don't know what's happening here. I'm just gonna go.
We're gonna go.
So many employees.
You still in the wrap food?
Girl, no, I'm ready to go lay down.
I hear you. I'll treat you to another
rain check.
Rain check. Peace, y'all. I'm tired. We gotta go. And it's real dark in here, so y'all can't even see me, so bye. Hello friends, I am back home from Chicago. Thank you again, Brittany, for dropping me off and picking me up. You are literally the best person ever. So yeah, I'm home, I'm safe. We have a busy weekend tomorrow. So I'm gonna take it down. I'm watching YouTube videos. I'm gonna start editing this vlog so I can kind of get that footage off my phone while I record more this weekend, and I'm gonna get some much needed rest. So I hope you guys enjoy watching my little trip to Chicago. This is gonna be a lengthy it might be long, I don't know, but I hope you enjoyed my trip was really fun. I'm so glad I got to go. I'm really thankful that I was able to go with them. But it's time to rest and take this makeup off and relax. So I'm gonna clean my face. I'm gonna watch more YouTube videos. I'm gonna pass out. Cause tomorrow we back at it. So bye. As it shine, beautiful people, happy Saturday. Good morning. I am about to get this day started. So I have to run an errand, go to the bank. I'm gonna grab lunch cause I've missed breakfast at this point. I'm gonna come back. I'm gonna film two videos for YouTube and then get ready to go meet Yvonne. We're going to this natural hair museum, which is super exciting. And then we're gonna go run to one of her like stops for her job and then go grab dinner. So it's gonna be a fun day. So let's get ready. yeah, I got things to do. So first food, bank food, and bank food, and then let's go. So
a lot and like a real emergency. Are you filming?
Yes. Look how cute, y'all. She looks so cute.
You know.
Okay.
I just did something today. Oh, wait. Wrong door. Can you door. Get the girl?
Wrong door. Well, this is cute. All right, y'all. We made it. You know, I was late. We made it. So cute. We are in the black hair experience.
Yes, I added hair for the black hair
experience. I definitely have. Come on.
Oh, okay. You too. Okay. Yeah, I'm going to handle.
Okay. Super lobster. So good. This is cute, girl.
Thank you. Oh, watch your tail.
Girl.
Okay. Yes, sis. Hey, where do you want to start?
I don't even know. All on Instagram cake by the sky.
I want a shirt for sure.
Me too, absolutely. Where? Okay, y'all, so we just came back from the natural, I won't say the natural hair experience, the black hair experience. Said, how are you? So we're grabbing food. Do you, do you have crab dip?
No.
No crab dip.
Sorry, that would be great if we did.
What is calamari?
Oh, the calamari?
Calamari is very good.
I'm so hungry. Okay.
I would love to have the lobster and crab ravioli. That was a favorite I had last time.
Is that the appetizer or the entree for
you? Let's do the appetizer because I want her to be able to try it.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, I never had it. Okay. I'm so hungry.
Can I get you guys anything else to drink? I'll bring some waters.
Do you have anything that's like non-carbonated, like juices or anything, like a pineapple juice or?
We have lemonade.
Do you have flavored lemonade or just regular lemonade?
I could make it strawberry.
Mm-hmm. Okay. I am going to start with that as well.
Okay.
I'm probably going to get a drink though later. Yeah, that's going to happen.
Yeah, no worries. Okay, I can put the lobster ravioli appetizer in for you.
Do you want some calamari too?
Yes, we'll do the calamari.
And the calamari.
I think that's good for now. Then we'll look at the menu and see what else we want.
Okay, can I bring you some water, some bread?
Yes.
Okay, thank you. Sounds good, lady.
Thank you.